Let's write 6.37 times 10 to the negative 4th power in standard notation. So our exponent is negative, so we're going to move the decimal over 4 places to the left. So our final answer is going to be 0.000637.